very, very excited just to be here, regardless of winning or not, but they are definitely giving it their best today to win. Sorry.
It's lovely to see all the schools here supporting their schools and supporting each other's schools as well.
At hackathon today, I did a duet and I felt excited but nervous at the same time because of if I went wrong, but I didn't, so.
More to find, we can never be found.
Great experience, and I think the kids get so much out of it, being able to talk to other musicians about what they're into and how they came up with their ideas, and it's just a real nice showcase of what the talent we have within the Dreads. Definitely very overwhelming. There's so many people, but it's a good sense of like welcoming. There's so many people there, so like support you. It's great.
I think that being involved in anything that's creative is beneficial to the students. To be involved in an art form, whether it's painting or singing or performing, is always an experience and a valued life experience.
All I have to say is I am happy to be sitting here doing what is meaningful to me. Working on behalf of the universal dog, not barking up a stranger's tree.
I think they've had a really good experience. They've heard lots of other students, they've heard other people performing really good songs, and they've performed really well themselves. I'm really proud of what they've achieved today.
Well, I thought it was going to be a real pressure to be adjudicating all of these different performances, but it's been inspiring, a real thrill. It's been a wonderful day.
I totally agree. It's been a day full of wonderful surprises and a total pleasure to have my job made so incredibly difficult because everyone was so wonderful.